to the corner in my left, from Atlanta, Georgia, she is the notorious Peggy Lee Leather. Her opponent hails from Tulsa, Oklahoma. She is the top contender for the AWA Ladies Champion. Her name is Shirley Black. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee for this event is Tom Burton.
Along with Vern Gagne, I'm Lee Marshall, and we got the ladies in there tonight, Vern.
Well, we got two husky ladies in there, right?
That's Peggy Lee Leather and Shirley Black. Peggy Lee Leather in the black tights with a pink stripe.
Ooh. Oh,
backdrop. And Leather rolls out of the ring.
You didn't like that one?
No. AWA Commissioner Joe Blanchard has already said that he will give consideration. Ooh, and over comes Peggy Lee Leather. What I was saying is that Joe Blanchard said that he will give strong consideration to whoever wins this match between Shirley Black and Peggy Lee Leather, an opportunity to fight for the ladies' championship held by the great Wendy Richter. Ooh.
Oh, look at that.
Peggy
come
Lee
on.
Said, come on.
Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. Shook her a little bit.
Whoa, man. What a heads-up move by Shirley Black. Peggy Lee thought she was going to get another shoulder. Instead, she got that running clothesline right into the throat. Two. Kick out by Peggy Lee. Oh, clubbing.
She's a heavy girl. I hope she only hear me say that. Peggy Lee Leather has not been doing aerobics lately. I can tell that.
No, but she's rough and tough. We saw Peggy Lee Leather at Super Clash 3, December 13th, 1988 in Chicago, Illinois. And she was plenty tough that day. And she's going to need everything she can tonight. She's got her hands full with Shirley Black from Tulsa, Oklahoma. Count of two. Ooh, nice move by Shirley Black.
Yes, it was.
Moving her arms
under. Arm under there, right. You saw that too.
Yeah, good amateur move.
Ah, back break.
Boston Crab. Tom Burton, the referee. Nice reversal by Black. Another reversal by Peggy Lee. Two. I thought Black would be to the ropes.
I did too. Oh.
Nice reversal.
Right. Peggy Lee Black has hurt her back. Look at Leather. She got that. She sees Wendy Richter's title.
Oh, yeah.
Right in front of her right now.
She's yelling she wants Wendy Richter. And as I mentioned, Joe Blanchard, new commissioner of the AWA, said whoever wins this match, I'm certainly going to give very serious consideration to a fight between the winner of this match and ladies champion Wendy Richter.
And that will be a fight.
You bet.